The trail continued into Aunt Olga's lands. With Victor absent like a puzzle piece, perhaps she was the thief. Aunt Olga had searched the dunes for metal, bending it to construct great and mighty cities. But a dry wind arrived. Weary with rage, it yelled at her walls. Once it went quiet, only ruins remained. Aunt Olga bothered no more about constructions after that. I offered to help her restore her designs. I said she would be empty if she didn't. She said I was one to talk. I should take my gold and go. It made sense. She did not want only the gold I offered. She wanted it all. Better watch my step. This is not good. Faster! The apparatus had followed me to Aunt Olga's cities. He was watching me. Who was he to judge? He was devouring metal like any of us. He required it. Like we needed blood to our hearts. It would not be my fault if the apparatus's heart stopped. The lands were drained from metal, but it was not my doing. But without him, the world would be blunt and cold. Order would unbalance. easy. Watch my step.
Ah!